Now to all of my friends. Friends, my refrain is this. The rent must be paid. The rent must be paid. 30 to 40 million people are at risk of eviction through the end of the year. The rent must be paid. 35.7% of adults in Texas reported that they had missed their previous housing payment and or had little confidence they would make the next one. The rent must be paid. 1,514,741 renters reported they had not paid their previous month's rent in this same survey. 40% of Houstonians cannot make their August rent payment due to the pandemic. The rent must be paid. And in Houston, we had a program to assist renters. $15 million was placed in this program to assist renters. It ran out in 90 minutes. The rent must be paid. I said the rent must be paid, not delayed. To delay the rent only puts the tenants in a position such that they may face future evictions. The Honorable Maxine Waters has $100 billion, and it's not just for renters. That $100 billion will benefit both renters and landlords, because if the rent is paid, the landlord has the money necessary to make bills paid that they have to pay. The landlords will not be neglected. This $100 billion is about both renters and landlords. And I want to emphasize this because a good many people have not focused on the landlords and the benefits that they derive from this $100 billion. I was here in the Congress of the United States of America when we bailed out some of the biggest banks in the world. We took care of this country by and through the bailout. Well, it's time to help the tenants and the landlords. I believe that this bill that the Honorable Maxine Waters has placed in the HEROES Act and also has passed as another emergency measure, it's time for the Senate to take it up. The rent must be paid. I yield back.